I know I should respect your opinion, but I find that difficult because you're a fucking idiot.